But there's an even bigger mystery behind a completely unknown character. All of the gas stations, tires, and even a whole speedway are made by Chonker, but we have no idea who this is.
Yeah, that was all me. My bad.